fusion.
Hey, are we really gonna blow this place?
Only if we see a Zerg.
Yeah, I got your Zerg right here.
Dark Templar, primary hive cluster, planet Char.
Do you feel that, Cerberus? The Protoss are here, on Char. They have been for some time, hiding. Protoss Commander, it was folly of you to come here, for I am Kerrigan, and I am Queen of the Zerg.
I know of you well, O Queen of the Zerg, for we have met before. I am Tassadar of the Templar. I remember your selfless exploits, defending humanity from the Zerg. Unfortunate it is to see that one who was once so honorable and full of life would succumb to the twisted wiles of the Overmind.
Do not presume to judge me, Templar. You'll find my powers to be more than a match for yours. In fact, I sense that your vaunted power has diminished since last we met.
Mayhap, O Queen. Or is it only that I need not flaunt my power in such an infantile test of will?
Foolish Templar, prepare your defenses. I will come for you soon.
So, welcome to StarCraft Remastered, everyone. I'm the Sirius Bear. In this mission, we have to exterminate the Protoss intruders, and Kerrigan must survive. Our first Zerg versus Protoss mission.
Kerrigan, I sense something strange about this Templar. Perhaps you should reconsider your attack.
For the last time, Zaz, you question my motives and authority at your own peril.
You dare threaten a celebrant? You'll be the doom of us all.
I'm listening.
Okay, let's build an economy. Let's scout around. Have a ramp here and one. Perfect, another gas spot and some minerals. Yep. And it doesn't have a lamp, I believe. What, am I blind? Nope, no ramp. So it's an island, basically.
What is it now?
Okay, she has Psionic Storm now. Let's go with the second hatchery. Now, Guardians should be very useful. Should we go for Guardians? We need lots of gas, as usual. Protoss are stronger than Terrans, but I think Guardians should be well suited for this task, accompanied by some Mutas. Get a lair. I want to expand here as soon as possible. Let's get some gas going. Luckily has lots and lots of gas. Another overlord. And another. More drones for more efficient mining. As usual, our mineral patches are far away. Now we'll need ventral sacks. Those should be sufficient. Let's upgrade. I want a layer, but 200 minerals. Expensive for now. Let's get more drones. Why not? After this upgrade is finished. Okay, sorry, that's my phone. Fire is building. Make some drones for expansion. That's what I don't like about these original missions. It takes forever to build up an attack. Okay. Drop them here. Let's get some static defenses. And plus some one attack for mutas. And guardians, of course. Okay, let's go for some static defenses. I don't want an evolution chamber. Spore colonies, that's why I built the evolution chamber.
All forces are under attack.
Oh really? Come on.
Yes, Cerebret.
The hive cluster is under attack.
I'm listening.
Evolution complete.
You cheaters. I had no way of knowing.
All forces are under attack.
No way of knowing I had a base there. I'll leave Kerrigan here just in case. We have lots of gas now. Let's start doing things. I want a second spire to speed up the upgrades. Like this nest to upgrade to a hive. More overlords for supply, and I think we're good on the economy front. Four more mutas for a full squad. I think I'll try to get a full squad of guardians and a full squad of mutas for air cover. For that I'll need to upgrade. Okay, I have some birdies. A full squad. Let's try to harass. Explore and harass. You are annoying, aren't you, Baldas? Well, I'll show you annoying. Okay, it seems we've got another expansion here. Let's use it. Zealots can easily take out Kerrigan, that's good to know. Let's expand here. I do want that extra gas. Okay, it's an island. Excellent. More overlords. Nothing here in the corner.
Evolution complete.
Oh, but we got plus 3 upgrades. Keep watch over here. I will want to build some defenses over there too. Exploring.
Our forces are under attack.
Okay, many dragoons. Yeah, I like these guardians. And we have a full squad of guardians now too. Group them. We leave our bird is guard these guys and we'll sweep them.
I'm listening.
Have you regenerated? Minerals are almost done over here, but no trouble. Good. Let's start taking out everything on the map. Okay, plus two upgrades done. Good thing I had the birdies, or these guardians would have been toast. Come on, group together, please. And advance as one. Okay, plus three upgrades. Come on, one guardian down.
Are under attack.
Let's replace him. Yeah, minerals done, but no real problem. Basements. Yeah, those rivers would be a pain if I had to went the ground route. They had many minerals at their disposal.
Do your underlings always do your fighting for you?
This shall be our battleground, O Queen. Face me here, and I will defeat you myself.
Okay.
What is it now?
You're not completely healed.
What is it now? Yes, Cerebrant.
Small Protoss base here, let's take it out. Many minerals on this map, but I guess we did all right. Let's see what happens. Here's Tassadar.
I'm listening. Right, illusion. Are you afraid to face me, Templar?
So long as you continue to be so predictable, O Queen, I need not face you at all. You are your own worst enemy.
So he tricked us. Well, thank you very much for watching. It has been a long one. We'll be right back. I'll see you in the next mission. Have a pleasant day. Bye.